from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Dani Nakamura.
That's enough. You got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
Well, by the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going. I'm going. I should check out the rest of the ship.
We're being pulled in! flight control to my station!
Transfer flight control! This is bad, Jacob!
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Charon! Returning to Callisto! Requesting emergency clearance!
Negative, UJC Charon. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice!
We're coming in hot!
Boost the anti-grafts!
Already at maximum! We're not gonna make it!
Yes, we are!
Watch out!
Hold on! Brace for impact!
Listen.
Hey, come on.
God damn it.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
All regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey. Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. You gives me chills every time.
End of the line. Get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
We're now entering Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! Hey, wait, wait, no, you got it!
Inmate 532-521, Dr. Caitlyn Mahler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system, we don't know—
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Nothing to fear.
What the hell? Something's not right.